La Bastille, the prison with the human face. Admire the lie. Blind machines serving an automated administration.
That smell. That noise. It's getting under my skin.
In order to get into the prison, you'll need to intercept an empty cell and use it like an elevator.
This cell, it reminds me of something really bad. Oh, I remember this place. The hopelessness. Like I was never gonna leave.
The lower down they keep you, the more of you they take away. They strip memories like old prisons used to take away belts and shoelaces.
How did I fall?
Hey, sis. Nilan. This place has no hold over you anymore.
Updates to your list of patients. approved by your section supervisor without exception. A sanitary decontamination unit is requested in the central waste repository.
Sergeant Vaughan, as much as I appreciate your services, I do nonetheless require a minimum standard to the specimens you bring us. I need healthy specimens, not trauma victims!
Yeah, whatever. Just fill out a damn form.
Appointment notice. Madam and Dr. Quaid are required in the interrogation block.
I shall mention your slipping standards to Madame. See what she wants to do about it.
Aw, gee, would you? That'd be just peachy, prick.
I know him. Sergeant Vaughan. A bad man.
The worst. He knows the security system inside out. Its glitches, its back doors. Follow him and steal his secrets. It's the only way you'll get close to Madame.
Hello, beautiful ladies. Time for your cavity search.
It's her!
I never could make it.
Get her now! I need to reach her! Get together!
Careful!
Right.
There you go, sis. You got the keys to the kingdom. La Bastille is yours.
This is orderly 1242, engaging fugitive.
You're done for, little lady.
Shield's junked.
Look after this!
My sense is done.
Show.